What's good, people? Welcome back to the Nerd Council YouTube channel. My name is always Timmy, and welcome to the very first video in this Let's Play series for the brand new Guardians of the Galaxy game. Now, first and foremost, a big thank you to Square Enix for giving us an early copy of this game. I have had a great time playing this game to the point where I've already finished it once. So what you guys are going to see is brand new gameplay from the beginning. I promise you, no spoilers ahead of time anyway, but I'm really excited to do this Let's Play for you guys. Hopefully you enjoy it, and hopefully this is going to be enough for you guys to go and get a copy of the game for yourself. Once more, Square, thank you so much for the copy of the game. This is honestly so much better than I thought it would be, so hopefully you guys can see that too. Let's get into a new game. Right, we're gonna go with, cause I've done this already, let's go hard. And I don't think I'm gonna, so what you can do with the game is you can change things within the difficulty settings to make the game obviously harder or easier for yourself. I think I'm gonna leave everything preset. Oh, that's gonna be make think the game so difficult. Yeah, let's leave a preset. I mean, we're gonna do little to no damage, but we'll be fine. It's gonna be a pain. Let's go with that. Guardians input mode. So we leave us hold. Yeah, that's fine. All right, let's do this. Also, the music in this game is great. It's so good. The Quill residence, as it were. Didn't actually know that Star-Lord were an actual band. That is definitely news to me. Don't recognize a single one of these songs. Star-Lord achieve escape velocity. All right. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Oh, hey, Mom.
Birthday boy? I wonder if you can hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full.
Typical teenager.
Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore.
Far out!
Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Who doesn't?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you.
We're not like Black Sabbath.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Oh?
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah. I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
Chewy!
13 years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Alright, let's get up from this bed. Let's get up. There's a whole bunch of stuff to look through in Peter's room. My typical teenager stuff, like a cassette tape. There's a Rubik's Cube over here, which you
might
obviously
as well
won't.
Just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Yeah, exactly. Let's go through the door. Let's get this stuff.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching
the corpse. Up in his face, man.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's
very specific.
The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
If you've seen the Guardians of the Galaxy films, you'll see a lot of the MCU-isms, as it were, in the game, but the game definitely pulls more from the comic books than it does from the movies, which I think is a great thing, as opposed to just giving people a regurgitated version of the MCU. They've really given us like a brand new experience with the Guardians of the Galaxy game, so definitely something to look forward to when you play this game yourself.
Turn it up. Oh, it ain't just a jump. The quarantine zone's
going to take a torture crew or meet Gamora in the cockpit.
Oh, there you are. Well, tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Let's spook him a little bit.
Arrested. They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
Let's come on.
Relax, bud. Novacore ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey.
Just went up in my seat.
That's my chair.
Right?
Oh. Then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Alright. Open your chair, Peter.
Here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Novacore security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer himself.
Oh, please really don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
Okay.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for NovaCore.
Zero.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's
there.
There's the opening.
There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, NovaCore had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon system is good use in overall.
Space.
Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, Soda. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh. Because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to
Green
the team
and Team Rocket.
It. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, group.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Here we go.
Bumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora,
okay,
take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Offer it to your visor on.
Can you imagine?
What, a pink coupe? It's custom nano resin.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
You
just put checked it in quotes?
What? Hey, starboard! Wrong
you
way!
You will spend a lot of your time in this game with the visor on, looking for stuff.
Very sure.
Trying to make sure you haven't missed anything.
Nah, it's totally safe.
The man.
Oh! You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
The main thing you want to keep your eye out for is components.
Feels a little weird.
Components are what you need to kind of upgrade Peter's skills within the game. So whenever there's an opportunity to find components, you definitely want to look for them. Oh, and also, I forgot to mention, there are also outfits in this game. So, with the copy of the game that Square Enix gave us, we got the Warlord costume, the City Lord costume, the Sun Lord costume, and because I've already... Oh, and the Social Lord costume as well, actually. So you can collect and find costumes in the game, which will change for all the Guardians, not just Star-Lord. But I think we'll keep him in the... Well, actually, no. Let's go in this City Lord's costume for now.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components. I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. bits and pieces of a war that's entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin. You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic. Stuff blowing up.
Oh, photo mode by accident. My bad.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nano resin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation.
Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay.
Yeah, that happens. Quite a lot.
Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you know who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a...
Let's reminisce a bit.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Lark and shapeshifters, man. Never again.
Oh, not that way. Up this way.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
You sure?
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion shard in here?
Ooh, what's on here? What's down here? What's on here? What's on here?
That's it. Walk of shame.
Of course you.
I told him.
Guardians of the Galaxy outfit. Oh, okay. Let's equip that on Groot.
I am Groot.
Don't worry. It's safe to walk on. Mostly. That's why Green Team's on the Milano. Heck of a lot more dangerous to fly around in here.
I heard that.
I'm honestly the type of player that I explore everywhere, like every nook and cranny, every potential hidden path, every potential like cliff face or climbable thing. I'm looking for it.
I am never done gloating.
Always.
Yep, classic me. Yeah, I'm sure it's safe. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
Why take the recommended path when you can take something else, right? Especially if it leads to something good.
Watch it, Quill!
Woo! Take that, brittle stuff!
Oh, there's a component there.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkus would chew right through the Milano.
Love that real quick.
Looks like they've gotten up.
Oh, nasty.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
What does it say? Yeah, if you guys want to read this, just pause it and read it. I tend not to read them.
Optimal thumper place.
That's a good thing or a bad thing.
Just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
Great.
Amazing. Great. I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott stage, Will. You okay down there?
Yeah.
Mate, Rocket swears so much at this game.
Thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Alright, this is destroy this. What'd that give us?
Now this brings back memories.
What is it? I think it was a collectible, that's right. Oh yeah. Forgot about those. Yeah, go on, it's collectible. Ravager's comb bracelet, there we go. Quill.
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Ooh, don't die.
Aw, hey little guy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Okay, moderate damage.
Quill. We can hear your wussy squeal even without the cough.
A little busy.
So they'd be a lot harder to kill on hard mode. They're not that bad. Not that bad.
Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Oh, they took out my look! A whole bunch of my shield points.
So jiggly!
I wanna know!
What's the other one? Well, the ones rather.
Hurry up! I would say Pitterquill's posterior is more round, but
fat. Don't kill me.
Stay back!
Don't die! Gamora will have my head!
Kicks him off the side.
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Pitterquill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
More components.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like you could even tell if she had non-space.
Let's pitch a backup plan.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah.
Mother of Scott!
Flark.
Are you kidding me?
If I start saying flark in real life, no one should be surprised.
Smack. That was too close. You okay, Groot?
Well, we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
L1 square.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick.
Groot is so
epic.
Groot is honestly like the best character, man.
Gross.
Groot and Drax.
Ship eaters. They're everywhere.
Oh yeah, I'm in competition with them.
Alright, back to business. Let's go.
Why the enthusiasm?
There we go. Quick.
Our bet's still on, and I'm gonna kick your butt.
Well, I'm winning so far.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greeny. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are escaping through the stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down to her.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery. With
looking for
charge.
Battery. Okay. I think it's yeah.
We're on what's left of a
found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule at best. You'll be
there's
fine.
Potential.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Those things.
Rocket, help me scramble some critters!
Hold on, one for goodness, man.
I don't rewire this fast. It's gonna short circuit.
Groot is a vigorous defender, able to withstand high amounts of damage. He focuses on crowd control. Cool.
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Let's get that going again. Nice!
Keep him away from that missile, Groot!
What's the cooldown time on these abilities?
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Damn, that's big!
Tie him down!
Just keep these things away from me!
Easier said than done! One last freaky eye thing!
We're just killing party favors!
Come on!
Then keep your distance! Look out!
Trying to not get hit! Nice!
They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Just keep them away from me so I can fix this thing!
Pop another one!
That should be
it. We're just killing party favors!
Oh no, it's a big one. The big ones are the small ones. Nice, Groot.
Done!
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it.
Damage on multiplayer.
Come on,
In the tutorial, some guiding abilities can expose an enemy's weakness and increase the amount of damage they'll take. A damage multiplier appears over the enemy's health bar when this happens. Each guardian can cause damage multipliers to appear, which means the multipliers will stack on top of each other up to 5 times, but they do expire. Cool.
2 down, 2 to go.
Good to know.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship. Man, that thing is ridiculous. It was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar.
Oh, I dropped.
I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. You can see the parts come and go from my,
When did he kill one?
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways.
There's one.
This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
Should be one down here. Yep.
Yeah. I'm winning this thing. You'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
Groot, let's explore this way real quick.
You need to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Just in case you miss anything.
I want to see you do that to something in combat.
Yep, components. Oh, Groot, he got another one.
Athians have no need for
surnames.
Two more. Get a load of this, Rocket!
It is a moniker to mark the countless
and components. Nice.
Shape period
of untempered
rage.
Don't worry! I ain't even got serious!
I should win this.
The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. I seen this goop anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine. Wait.
Yeah, I forgot about this, but it's all
I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Oh, I jumped.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
You guys are...
Hey, bro, what do you think
I can
do when I win
this? Can I punch it?
Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings.
I'm a jokes again.
I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian
massages. It's so predictable.
It's more up here. More up here.
Exactly. You suck, Starchild.
I think I've got more than enough now to make sure I'm well ahead of Rocket.
It's this way.
Oh, not a cheeky one. Just stay with it. Yeah, got it.
All those nice targets.
Another one up there.
Big deal. There was one left.
I'm winning that bet for sure.
Got it. And I jumped again.
Look, I found some nests right over here.
All right, more than enough.
Shut up. You're supposed to have my back.
Rocket, are you cheating?
So thumper.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yep.
Gotta love that kill radius.
Rocket is a weapon expert who attacks from distance, focusing on damage multiplying, damaging multiple targets at a time.
Keep them busy, crew! Rock, we really need to test these things!
Testing is the most enjoyable part!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, any of these? Like no, I don't. Not yet. Turn up here.
It's like pumping a dick!
This is so annoying.
Darn it! I thought we were safe!
Oh, what is that?
Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Punch it
to the head. I knew you'd get into it! Since I blew something up!
How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm you!
Lights out, eyeballs!
Swarm one.
I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
The cooldown times are low and hard, man. Oh, yeah.
Stop them short, crew! Blow them up! We really need to test these things!
The testing is the most enjoyable part!
Still two of them!
Ha ha ha! Oh yeah! It is like that!
One left, one left.
Take this!
Now let Rocket have his fun!
Don't be crazy! Worms ain't good
nice
for nothing!
Splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Great! Now let's go! He says after you.
Thanks, Groot.
Alright, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Stupid warship. I'm telling you, it's
really
totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no!
Reach the rescue.
fucking piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, come on. Says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
What are
you saying? Fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay?
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket over.
See one behind the thingy.
Hope that got rid of it.
I'm one ahead. I'm definitely winning this thing.
Now we can stop worrying about that.
Oh, this is nasty.
There's nothing to worry about.
Let's brush
whatever,
off.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure.
Fine. Huh.
Group could have reached that.
Yeah.
Really missed the big twig right now.
You and me both.
13-17. Oh yeah. Rocket's definitely lost this.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't. Because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sever points was covered in resin.
Every time she says Team Rocket, I just can't help but think of Pokemon. Prepare for trouble, make it double.
Because of maps and angles.
Let's go.
Great, another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew, 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 pew.
And someone's been practicing.
Oh, Nami's head, oh.
Come on. Get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get the scrap.
Grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
One for me!
That point don't count if we're dead! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys?
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Go.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option.
Position is untenable.
Drax says, hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Put down!
Oh.
Hang on!
No! I missed the jump. I missed the jump.
We're seeing a lot of movements.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says, hurry it up. Incoming!
Got it. Run. Okay, please, I'm begging. I can't.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel. Yeah, there's wiring in there.
See, are you crazy?
Yes.
Right here. You're gonna kill someone, and that someone's gonna be me.
Oh, there he is.
Sorry. Come on. Larkin tensor joint. Just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's pulling back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space barnacles.
Oh, we got it. And that is the Soul Stone. Why it wasn't the Bloodclaw style, I never know, but is what it is.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just...
Maybe.
Old cleaner bots.
You don't know.
Okay, I definitely knew where we said that. You just gonna leave it there? Can't just leave
Sorry
it there.
About the shoot.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky
the door's closing,
thing
has
we
to.
Accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
Downplay it. Yep. Deny.
Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet green team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bet.
Question for Groot. Let's change your Star Lord's outfit as well, actually. Let's go with Sun Lord. How are we?
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff.
I won. I definitely won.
How did you manage to get here, buddy? You rode on what thing?
I am Groot.
What? You're telling me you just surfed it over?
I am Groot.
I am Groot. More components. Check my visor.
Hey, you guys get the Milano Park somewhere safe?
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
I mean, we can go this way, right? Yeah.
Hey, Groot. This old beauty?
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Workbenches.
It would suck to get busted in here. You know,
to get
perks.
Okay.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Rapid reloads. Definitely need that.
And voila!
Fire rate doubles when below 25% health. Scan enemies during combat with visor. Definitely gonna need.
Small marvel craft.
Glide around targets for a short time while shooting. Yes. It's
gotcha,
not that. Avoid falling prone by dashing when hit with a knockdown blow. Okay. Check enemy jumps up to 50 meters away. Let's go with the falling prone for now.
One tick. Done.
Cool. Should be good for now. Tactical scan. Scanning an enemy provides clues as to how to defeat them. Time slows down while you are scanning an enemy. Sweet.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud.
Oh.
Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lords. Try that quick cooldown, Einstein, so you can keep helping. Oh, yeah.
Rapid reload.
Cool. Yeah, nailed it.
Definitely gonna need that. And, definitely gonna need that.
Thanks for the upgrade.
Seems a little wobbly. Just hang back a sec.
Look at that thing. What's it so ugly, man? Why are all the creatures in this game so ugly? Oh, Mr. Reload.
Sayonara, space potato!
Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket, finally.
A billion points, yes.
The mining ship has been messing up our comm.
Right, Star-Lord. Vantage point, yep. Definitely equipping that.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. The Quill fell down another hole.
Another one.
So I let you hover around,
But Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do.
In the game.
We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys,
we're in combat, sorry, in the game.
Buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just... Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Looks like another collectible. Yep. Oh, not me dying. Not me dying.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Just checking if I've missed anything. I need to start activating photo mode.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax!
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're going to scream your lungs out?
More components. Again, ugly creatures, don't understand.
Oh, another freaky thing! How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind!
Very freaky.
This thing refuses to die, I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!
Stagger bar, slide me some stagger bar. Stagger bar is always placed below the health bar. Kill it. I'm actually beating it.
Here, Quill, make your position known.
You're close. Over here.
Peter Quill, hide behind me. I will protect you.
Nobody's hiding.
No one needs your protection, mate.
Toss him around.
Gilbert Border. I'll be able to take on many enemies at once. He specializes in staggering enemies in comparison to regular attacks. Cool.
My mighty blows have confounded the creature.
And here comes Gamora.
My turn!
Slice and dice!
Cut to the chase! Not too big to skewer!
Gamora is a skilled assassin who swiftly eliminates targets. She delivers a quick high damage. She delivers quick high damage attacks. Kill.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, man. We'll catch up. Making a pizza.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
Look at object for Gamora to cut and hold.
L1.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Okay.
bet you can't do this.
That is physically.
I'm guessing we get Jax to move it, right? Yeah.
Half that container.
He says like he hasn't played the game before. Come on, Timmy.
If I were not blocked.
Oh, sorry. In your way.
Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned.
Is he gone? We'll keep going.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little
nightmarish abomination.
Maybe Hellbender is a renowned warrior. The ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
Agreed. Strength is endearing.
But I'm scary.
Two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right.
Definitely scary.
That is something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Acidic poison. I think one thing that's missing is Peter
once
having the ability to
prize,
dash in midair.
Become an influential ally.
How so?
Whoa!
Just keep
running!
You have some timing. We got company.
More of these attacking enemies.
We haven't even faced them yet. They are food for our quarry and we'll not come on behind. Let's get strong enough to become food ourselves.
Wait, is everyone down already?
Right, this isn't working. We woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there!
When the huddle gauges full, trigger the huddle. Put that one in that one.
Guys, huddle up!
Huddle's pretty cool.
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Laugh in the face of danger.
Bodyguards on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer.
Let me in.
How does our 3 possible outcome? With unit guardians get damage boost. How did you choose the wrong way you would have gotten it? Win or lose or say nothing, all guardians are resurrected. Right. Nice.
Rising leader, Peter Quill.
Jumped away. Jax on you.
You won't get in there. Sword.
After all,
you kidding? We're the best!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the crumb of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, the last bumper spot is this one.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
Nothing else around, I think.
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in...
Stop activating photo mode, Timmy. Bloody hell.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Mm-hmm. Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow! Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
No.
Hear what?
Oh. How do you shout? It's all a freaking mess.
Monster.
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking. Well,
force someone's all hardy. Okay.
You should have brought a net.
Remind me to build a net monster next time. Sick of Drax!
You tried calling it like a nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Groot, grab him.
Buy some time, Groot!
There we go.
Oh
Space llama.
What the flark is that?
What the flark
Definitely
is that?
Not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektoff 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the? Seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Akanti.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
No place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trash, go!
Oh, go find the Milano. Let's go.
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Yeah, we're talking
about the ship!
I'm watching, I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Steal.
I go.
Things while I'm asleep.
Punch it, Peter.
I'm punching. I'm punching.
Time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're spot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
No last breath!
We did it!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Easy.
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
And I was flunked.
Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore.
It is Novacore.
The title cards.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter, Jason,
Corral,
Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Corral! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently?
Hey,
lie.
Killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Funny story, actually. The nav crapped out and routed us through the quarantine zone.
Your navigation malfunctioned.
Yep. What can I say? Yep. As soon as we noticed the error, we plotted a course out, and that's when you showed up.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other things.
Oh, man.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the tech.
Hide Rocket's crate.
Yep.
Peter, you're willing to gamble on a space llama thingy?
I'll convince Corral the llama's harmless. She knows me.
And I know Corral.
Not like I did.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop back then. The point is, I can get us out of this, guys. You just gotta trust me.
I am Groot.
Oh, and that would be your boarding party.
Hallis Hope, Novacore Star Frigate. It's a frigate.
Just speak to Centurion Corral.
Silence, prisoner. Commander has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore Licensing Permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon.
Definitely not.
Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero. Often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
Still funny.
That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Sure.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Right, we are going to round up the Let's Play from there. Thank you to everyone that's watched the video. Catch us for part two. See you there, guys.